Hello, today I am going to show you how to model a baseball bat in 1 minute. Start by pressing Ctrl plus A to delete the default cube, then go on the Y axis. Press Shift plus A and get a reference image. Then press Shift plus A, hover over mesh, and insert a cylinder. Scale the cylinder according to the reference using S plus X, Z or Y, then follow the reference image. Then select the top face and merge it, same with the bottom. Then right click and shade smooth. All done. Thanks for watching. I hope this helped you.